would shape the last around your foot tracing. And then we would build the boot around the last. So the back in the day, obviously, the last was made out of wood. Today, it's a resin material. You'll see it out in the factory. It looks like this. And we have lasts from a women's size 4 all the way to a men's size 15. But we also do custom stuff. So if you're a little weird or different or whatever, misshapen, we can make a custom mold for your foot. Was inaugurated as President of the United States.
Really?
Those are really neat.
And then we have, you know, lab.
Glad I didn't meet him.
Indonesia python.
A what?
It's coming from Indonesia.
Oh wow.
I'm still
cobra skin. Cobra skin.
Can you touch it?
Sure. We got some bite.
Right? This is the way I like to see them.
It's 145 right degrees in here while these boots do their cure thing. So they're curing and I'm basking. And now we're going out for a little more of that El Paso heat without the boot heat.
We added to a shaft now.
Wow.
And as you can see,
oh my God,
compared to the other boots, this one is only one full piece of leather.
Sorry. Oh my gosh.
On the shaft there.